I would like to express my gratitude to UNESCO for invitation to take part in this meeting. Let me confirm Ukraine's commitments in promotion equal access to quality education for sustainable development. Education sector in Ukraine was severely affected by COVID pandemic. After schools reopened in March 2020, the main challenges was to ensure continuity of education and to create conditions for quality remote and blended learning. We face a lot of challenges: digital skills of teachers, students, and parents, access to broadband internet and digital devices, emotional readiness of students, teachers, school leaders to new conditions for teaching and learning. The government of Ukraine develops educational policies aimed to face pandemic crisis issue. For example, we launched all Ukrainian school online based on the TV lessons for primary and secondary school students in April 2020. In December 2020, it was transformed into a national platform for distance and blended learning. In August 2020, an online courses on distance and blended learning for teachers and school leaders was launched. After reopening of schools in September 2020, all teachers were recommended to conduct catch-up classes. Recommendations on remote and blended learning were issued for vet schools and universities. Significant investments are provided by the state budget in 2021 for current broadband internet in rural areas and computer equipment for teachers. In conclusion, I want to underline that Ukraine is ready to support implementation of relevant national, regional, and global initiatives. We are open to cooperation, partnership, and sharing experience. Thank you very much.